asked about the Tom Brady Deflategate scandal.
I'm sorry, can you repeat that? I couldn't hear you, I'm sorry.
Then came the answer.
I'm not sure, I think I'd have to be there to see the ball and feel it and make sure it was deflated or not deflated. But if there was a question there, then yes, I think you cheated.
What?
You look so rest.
Even Betty thought she had flubbed things in a post-pageant interview.
I thought I blew my ass to a question.